know what I write, but I won't be. It's just a death note. Turn around and get the throne slit. You fall and you sit by the blood drips. And I better teach you than to talk about the bullshit. Hey, cause I'm feeling like a king. Shooting for the stars, I'm the count of 7 drinks. Keep on running the mouth and saying it loud. Rocked them a couple times and they never say a thing. But the next day they keep on talking about it. Next day they spread rumors, I'm putting it down. Then they act all so starstruck about it. Cause your friend here start throwing his about it. So stop, single back, yell, trap, rap. Name one time, I rap, backtrack. I'm a little mean, I'm the littlest and scariest motherfucker you have ever seen. Talking hard like I'm from the Evergreens. I'm a mix of Brian Kelly and a Mulder version of Laser.
That's right.
Do I think one day I will become the best? Hell yes, but I ain't even about 20 years. No rap shit about making a buck. It's all about leaving these bitches starstruck. Starstruck and the living for a minute. And you see what we're reminiscing, realizing they're out of luck. And they get caught under common truck and nothing like a cover. But like, bitch, we don't give a fuck. Like, you see what I mean? I'm doing this for a dream, not chasing the dream. Even though chasing the green can make me dizzy, feel like someone's a white yes, is all I ever need. Like, do we even gotta prove our point? And quite the answer, running will find real joy. And like, who's gonna take our place? If it ain't your offspring, we'll spit in your face. Like, look, it's a whole brand new equation. Esco, Kanai, Rogue, me, or by the persuasion. K, who killed the speed, this interrogation. Throw hands, speak, and let us have another occasion. Ha! Cause I'm a motherfucking fiend, and I'm probably the monster that's found. I'm gonna scream, when you at the bottom of the beat, scared of Steve, and I'm fucking here, I'm running the other side of the screen. Okay, time to just drop a song and fucking wreck. Keep talking about me and I got my girl necklace. Man, fuck all these people I'm texting. It's zero point in which they have sex. Like, man, what the fuck wrong with you? Asking the most questions in the call in your room. Cause you take things to the book too much. Cause I didn't leave your bitch ass starstruck. Like, bro, he was talking all kinds of shit, man. Okay, see this one time? He couldn't pay for his own shit at the movies. So he made one of my other homies give that shit to him. God damn, man. And then he asked my opinion on coronavirus. It's the same as everyone's. It fucking sucks. Like, who ever asked someone that if they already know the answer? God. Fuck that.